लेकिन फिर समझो एक ऑरेंज है, तो ऑरेंज का अगर छिलका निकाल के हम लोग उसको फेंक देते हैं, फिर अंदर का जो फ्रूट है हम लोग खाते हैं, वो जो फीलिंग है ना वो डिफरेंट रहती है, बाहर से जो ब्यूटी है वो अलग है, उसके बाद अगर उसका जूस हम लोग करके पीते हैं वो ब्यूटी अलग है, वो हमें कहीं पे फील करवाता है, वो फीलिंग्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है। लेकिन वो छिलका भी हम लोग फेंकते नहीं है, वो कोई ना कोई तो अपना एनिमल वगैरह वो खा लेता है, उसका भी यूज हो जाता है। तो ये कुछ पॉइंट्स है ना, आपको थोड़ा सा ध्यान में रखना चाहिए कि वो जो अंदर की फीलिंग्स है ये इट्स एन इनवर्ड जर्नी, तो आपको बाहर की ब्यूटी से अंदर की ब्यूटी को जानना है, समझना है, और इट्स अ लॉन्ग जर्नी। ये एक चार स्टेप में मैंने बताया उतना जर्नी है, काफी सारा डिटेलिंग आपको सीखना पड़ेगा, समझना पड़ेगा। तो इसके लिए आप कुछ पूछना चाहते हैं पूछ सकते हैं, दैट इज वेरी बेटर कि आप सवाल कुछ करेंगे तो अच्छा है।
That's the bottom line. You should remember. Now, how to promote yourself? Now, I will recommend you one course. All of you must note it down. There is a website called Udemy. I have done that course. Udemy. It's called 25-in-1 Digital Marketing Course. Please do that course. It's 400 or 500 rupees. It won't be a waste of money. It's a $1 million course for 500 rupees. Udemy 25-in-1 digital marketing course. Please do it. You will not regret it. Please do it. Concentrate on the show and how to promote yourself using digital and social media marketing. That is where you can promote yourself instead of begging to any art galleries or critics or all those things. You should be able to promote yourself. That's the ultimate goal of the artist. So, second criteria of how your work is going in the market is there is a different way of selling the painting. Selling painting is always possible. But you say 1 lakh rupees. Then the art buyer says, "Arre thoda kam kar do na." "Arre thoda kam kar do," he said, "Look, 20,000 bhi de do." Then the artist says, "Achha, theek hai yaar, mere ko bahut zarurat hai. Chal 10,000 rupees mein bolta hai, 10,000 bhi de do." You give price yourself 1 lakh rupees, then you sell it at 1 lakh rupees. This is not going to take you anywhere. Your ultimate confidence will show in one thing, only one thing. This is my price. I will not reduce a rupee from this. You have to come to the stage. First, I know my work. This is worth 1 lakh rupees and I will not take 1 rupee less. That's the ultimate stage. When you start, art buyers start coming to you and asking painting, or when you command your price. Selling painting is always possible. I'll tell you one thing. In the World Trade Center exhibition in Jakarta, I had a very big show. Ambassador opened the exhibition. Very rich man from Jakarta. He came, he selected fantastic five painting. Best of the five painting. Huge, beautiful painting. And you won't believe, he started negotiating the price. The way he was talking, you know, अरे यार एक पेंसिल है ये, अरे ये कागज है, फिर ड्राइंग करोगे क्या कीमत है पेंसिल का और कागज का, that sort of price. Don't even entertain these people. Have your dignity, have your respect. Maybe a multi-billionaire comes to you. Don't lose your respect. Once you lose respect, you're lost in life.